follow rules in English, which makes it really tricky. So our brain has to learn them like that. They like memorize the word. And so I'm going to be looking to see if your brain already knows the word really quickly, okay?
Okay. Not with help is this come jump wake are think night live when bigger
today. I'm sorry, what was the word again?
Bigger today spring how love always.
All right. Nicely done, my dear. So we're going to go up. It will start probably getting a little bit harder. Okay.
Send myself I please. Why? Why believe careful?
You know what? Your sound did a funny thing. Can you tell me again?
Careful. Town. Early.
To show you a story, all right, and have you read for a few minutes to me, okay? So let me have to go present, okay?
Okay.
Disappear for a second. Can you see that on your screen? Is it big enough for you to read?
Yes.
It is. Okay, go ahead and read for me and then I'll just tell you when to stop.
Okay. Don't be afraid. Sue said she had already started up the mountain. Bill looked up. The moon was shining down. The mountain seemed dark and scary, but he was not afraid. I feel fine, he said bravely. His voice sounded a little in the big night. He put his foot carefully on the the other end of the rope was around Sue. Are you ready? Sue asked. Ready, he said. 1 foot at a time, he started up the mountain. Somehow, he and Sue had gotten lost. There was still time to find the other. They would have have to hurry up moving. Would come very soon now.
Okay, you can stop right there. Where are they? Where are the people?
At the mountain. Can you see that one? Yes.
Okay. All right, my dear. Go ahead and read to me for a few minutes. Do you see where it says the word it? You're not going to read those top sentences that are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can skip that.
Okay.
Go to where the word is it.
Okay. It was shiny, silvery, and beautiful. I've never seen a trumpet before. She rubbed her eyes, but was still there. It rested in its deep blue case, like the treasure of a king. Picked it up and was perfect. She could imagine the,
like the graphic novels with the cartoon, or are you like more picture books?
Picture books.
Picture books.